Gee, it sure is boring around here.
My boy, this piece of wet all through what I have strived for!
I just wonder what Ganon's up to.
Your Majesty, Ganon and his minions have seized the island of Korodai.
How can we go?
It is written, only Link can defeat Ganon.
Great, I'll grab my stuff.
That is no time, your sword is enough.
How about a kiss, for luck?
You've got to be kidding.
Skridoa, we're off.
Well, what are all those heads?
These are the faces of evil. You must conquer each.
I guess I better get going.
Here is the map. Where do you wish to go?
I'm David. I'm a-
Ouch! My balls! They really hurt! You have no respect, do you?
Join me, Link, and I'll make your face the greatest in Korodai, or else you will die. No, not into the pit. It burns.
Why did you do that?
I just saved you from Ganon.
You did not.
Well done, Link. Ganon is once again imprisoned. Come. Look, already Korodai is returning to harmony. The birds are singing. Isn't it beautiful?
Golly.
As it is written, you Link are the hero of Korodai.
I guess that's worth a kiss, ha
ha.
I won.
Don't
worry, Zelda. The Triforce of Wisdom promises the king will safely return.
Not my ship sails in the morning! I wonder what's for dinner!
Oh boy, I'm so hungry. I could eat an octorok.
Fine. A whole month gone still no word.
I'm certainly alright. Yeah, that old Ganon is no match for the queen.
Link, go to Ganon and find my father.
Great, I can't wait to bomb some dodongos.
Wake up, Impa. We're going to Ganon.
Yarn. Alright dear, I'll get the Triforce of Wisdom.
You dare bring light to my lair. You must die. Boom, boom. The chains. No, you haven't seen the last of me.
All hail, King of the Losers!
Father, you saved me!
Here's the traitor, Your Majesty.
Please, your repentance, have mercy. After you struck all the four Zigbar rule, then we can talk about mercy! Take me away!
Yes, my liege.
I wonder what happened to Link. Oh, he was a boy anyway. Stop looking at yourself.
What happened?
Haha, nothing, Link. We were just about to have a feast.
Great. Nice of the princess to invite us over for a picnic eulogy.
I hope she made lots of spaghetti!
Oh, gee, look. It's from Bosa. Dear pesky plumbers, the Koopalings and I have taken over the Mushroom Kingdom. The princess is now a permanent guest at one of my 7 Koopa hotels. I dare you to find it if you can. We gotta find the princess.
And you gotta help us!
If you need instructions on how to get to the hotels, check out the enclosed instruction book. Looks kind of peaceful.
What sort of scene when Koopas are involved?
Hey, princess.
How are we going to find the princess? With the power going out?
Maybe there's a switch in one of the rooms. Remind me to check. Haha, here's the problem. Too many toasters. You know what they say. All toasters. Toast toast. That ought to do it. Where'd she go? Gee, it's kinda dark.
Find what?
No.
Well, maybe a couple will lend us his. If we persuade him.
Oh. Ouch, ouch, cough. Where am I? Get ready to catch her.
She's not coming down.
She's up there. It's hard to see through those clouds. I hope we can get rid of them. Get the hint. Hey you, get off of my cloud. It's been one of those days. Come on, Luigi. We ain't afraid of no Koopas.
Woo!
Hurry. Spooky. Where's the princess? Be careful, when you pinch Wendy's pennies, they pinch back. That wasn't so hard, was it?
That's the creepy
bus's mouth! Look. This is it, Luigi. Remember, where there's smoke. You're the best player ever.